Rhinos is playing some great soccer here. I mean, I just like the way they're keeping possession of the ball, spreading the field around, playing from each side of the field, and then looking for De Santos in the middle because he's just as big as these guys, trying to find him so he can lay it off to an uncommon midfielder.
Becker serves a great left-footed ball. There's another one into the box. The shot and the goal! Put home nicely by Joseph Farrell, who gets his second of the season. And what a good ball there from Becker.
That was a great ball from Becker, serving in the box. I mean, the Steeler had two just in the same position like that one. And here it is. I mean, they serve it right. I mean, it was very, very, very well-placed ball. And he just, I mean, composure, and just laid in the back of the net. I mean, the Steelers had two positions just like that one. Never capitalized it, and the Rhinos had one, and very well done, very well capitalized on that one.
Neatly tucked away there by Joseph Farrell, the 22-year-old, gets his second goal of the season. And for Becker, his first points as a professional on the assist. That goal comes in the 13th minute, and the Rhinos were getting a little more possession and leading to that restart and the finish from Farrell.
Right, I mean, and all that, this goal came from the possession that the Rhinos decided to keep the ball, play the feed, play from side to side, and to get an opportunity right at the top of the box to serve such a ball game.